Phil didn't have a lot of money. but in all seriousness, we would really like to express a heartfelt thanks to Super Channel, who, in my books, is my most favorite broadcaster in the whole country. It's been a fabulous trip. You know, there have been some ups and downs, but we've had a great relationship, and your support was really, really generous. And in particular, I'd like to thank Jeff LeBoudier, who was the Nova Scotia rep for Super Channel at the time that this project went into development. It was really his vision that really is responsible for where we are here today. And Justin Ravello, who's been a fabulous partner to work with. Thank you. And Mark Reed.